What's up, teammates? Welcome back to another video, and today's video will be a review on the Strikeforce Rage. These are the new performance bowling shoes from Strikeforce. These are really awesome. As you saw, they got a really cool gray pattern, and then the heel back here, there's carbon fiber. In the clips at the end of the video, I'm wearing the black ones, but they also sent me the white and navy blue ones. They're the same as the black ones, and they also have like a bluish carbon fiber in the back. I haven't worn these yet, but these are really cool. And if you're interested in these shoes, I'll leave a link in the description where you can find them. So last year I did a review on the Hammer Force, and those are also made by KR, and these feel really similar. And right here on the inside it says Strikeforce Ortholite. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm pretty sure that's the cushioning in here, and it feels great. When I first used these, it was right after a tournament and my legs were hurting and stuff, but when I put these on to bowl, so when I first wore these and tried them out, it was right after a tournament, and my legs and my feet were tired from that tournament, and when I put these on, my legs and feet didn't hurt anymore. These are super comfortable. If these were regular shoes, I'd still wear them, because look how cool they look with the gray, and they got carbon fiber. And these are performance bowling shoes, so they have the interchangeable soles and heels, so if you're sticking too much or sliding too much, you can change these out so you can slide right. They also sent me a third pair of shoes, but I'm not gonna show you guys that in this video because they look really cool and they deserve their own video. So when I'm able to go bowling again, I'm gonna try those out and review those for you guys. So like I said, these are new shoes by KR. These look super cool and they're really comfortable. And these are pretty similar to the Hammer Force, so I'm pretty sure if you wear these all day for a tournament, your feet are not gonna hurt after. And that's a big deal because a lot of tournaments are super long and they take all day, so you wanna be wearing something comfortable. So I highly recommend these. These will be linked in the description if you want to check them out. I'm not sure what other color combos they have, but the black and gray and the white and navy blue look awesome. So I'm going to finish the video off showing you guys clips that I have of me using these shoes. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe. Hope you guys are all staying safe out there. And I hope you enjoy the clips. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.